Hello friends, in this video we are going to have a quick look on the wonderful product made by Saisha India called Knockers. Saisha India is a non-profit charitable organization run for the welfare of women and children. The founder is Mrs. Jayashree Ratan. What are knockers? Why should we use them? Where should we get it and how to use them? All these you will see in this video. These two products which you see in my hand are called knockers. Knockers are false breast prosthesis to be used as a replacement or substitute after one or more breasts are removed for people suffering from breast cancer. These knockers are made out of 100% mercerized cotton. They are soft, comfortable, lightweight, non-allergic, washable. They are available in multiple sizes. As per the bra size, you can choose what fits you and use it. Most important highlight is they are distributed for free, absolutely free. Our knockers are made of 100% cotton yarn like these you see in the picture. These are got from approved suppliers of Saisha India, and with these yarn balls our volunteers do crochet or knitting to make these wonderful knockers. All our volunteers follow the same approved pattern of knittedknockers.org of USA. So what you see now are the completed knockers of different sizes. Once they are completed, the sizing is done, and as per the size, tagging is done with the labels of Saisha India, not for sale, and the size of the knockers. So these tags are stitched in every knocker, and the last part is filling the knockers. This is the high quality microfiber which you see in the picture that is being filled inside every knocker before dispatching it to the beneficiaries. I'm showing you how to fill the knockers also. So this is how we keep inserting the microfiber inside the knockers and finally close the gap by pulling the thread. We normally do a little bit of overfilling because the beneficiaries can remove the excess filling if they feel the size is a bit large for them. We just need to loosen with the help of fingers. Pull out the thread from inside and loosen the gap so that you could remove the excess filling like you see in the video. And then again, if you are satisfied, just put it back and pull the thread again. The knocker gets closed and put the thread back inside. We hope this video gave you an idea about the knockers. If you wish to receive knockers for you or for your friend or anyone in your family circle or for your hospital patients, please call us or message us in the number given in the screen, 9177009902. You could also mail us to saisha.india@gmail.com. We will send knockers for free. So far we have given 4200 knockers to beneficiaries in India. This is all possible by the volunteers. 245 volunteers in more than 6 countries are giving us their time, energy, and last but not least, thanks to our wonderful patrons who have been constantly supporting Saisha India. Thank you, one and all.